You gonna answer it?
Well, let's hope it's good news. Speakerphone.
Sounds like you're in a real pickle, Fitz.
Hey,
Sunshine. Lloyd Hansen here. I'm the one running this op.
What up?
The one where I get exactly what I want. Tell you what, why don't we skip lunch? You can give me the asset you stole, and I won't have to chop your head off.
Wouldn't you say?
Oh, I think you would. See, your old COS here is drawn way outside the lines. Headquarters needs a scapegoat, and his neck is just about the right size.
Lloyd.
Yeah.
I immediately don't like you.
Well, I'm glad we're on the same page.
Looks like you need a new phone.
Advise, Lloyd. They say that life in its most unadorned expression is a battle of wills.
Don't say preternatural to me. It's an asshole word. Child that's about to put a hit so big on your boy's head that even his most loyal allies won't hesitate to drop a dime. They can kill anybody.
Maybe not anybody. We'll see.
We got a full bar on this thing? Yes, sir.
We need to ground in Vienna.
They'll never clear us.
So declare an emergency.
License. We have a filed alternate near Budapest. The best I can do is call them.
How do you feel about your license? Who's up with some Teufelsspitz?